This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Temple City is a city in Los Angeles County, California. Temple City is part of a cluster of cities, along with Arcadia, Rosemead, Monterey Park, San Marino, and San Gabriel, in the West San Gabriel Valley with a rapidly growing Asian population. Temple City also has a Cuban and Puerto Rican community. Among other Latino nationalities, approximately one-third of the city's population is white. The population was 35,558 at the 2010 census. Contents: 1. History. 2. Political corruption. 3. Demographics. 3.1.2010.4. Geography. 5. Government and infrastructure. 51. City Council. 6. Of Interest. 61. Temple City Library. 62. Notable People. 7. Emergency Services. 8. Events. 81. Camellia Festival. 82. Parish Fiesta. 83. Farmers Market. 9. Schools. 10. Sister Cities. 11. See also. 12. References. 13. External links. History. The town of Temple was originated on May 30, 1923, when Walter P. Temple, June 7, 1870 to November 13, 1938, Workman and Temple Family Homestead Museum purchased 400 acres 160. Montebello. This was the site of the original San Gabriel Mission, founded by the Franciscan Fathers next to the rich bottom lands of the San Gabriel River, historically called Rio de los Temblores, which means the River of the Earthquakes. It is today known as the Rio Hondo River. Temple envisioned building a community where average people could afford to live and own their homes. He then divided the area into lots and laid out the park facing Las Tunas Drive. He named other streets after friends and family: Workman, Kaufman, Roland, Temple, and Agnes Bond. Issues initiated by Temple were responsible for street paving and electricity. Temple also petitioned the Pacific Electric Railway Company to extend its Los Angeles to Alhambra line to a depot adjacent to Temple City Park. The extension of the railway contributed to the steady growth of Temple City. The town was originally called City of Temple, but the Postmaster General demanded a name change in 1926 because the mail was instead being directed to the Phoenix suburb of Tempe. It was officially was designated Temple City but remained a city in name only until after the post-World War II population explosion. The redundancy in the name City of Temple City came when Temple City incorporated on May 25, 1960. Currently, Temple City is a destination for East Asian, Eastern European, Middle East, and Latino immigrants, especially Chinese Americans. Rosemead Boulevard has several strip malls. Catering to a largely Asian but diverse customer base, a German-American community thrived there in the early 20th century. Political corruption. Beginning in January 2009, the Los Angeles County District Attorney began investigating allegations that Temple City's mayor, Judy Wong, along with city council members David Capra, and former mayor Kath Wilson solicited bribes in exchange for support of the proposed $75 million Temple City Piazza Mall project, and both women were charged with lying on Fair Political Practice Commission disclosure forms. Randy Wong, developer of the Piazza project, made allegations that Wong, Wilson, and Councilman David Capra demanded and received cash bribes for their support of the development. Wong raised the allegations as part of his countersuit against the city, which sued him in April 2008, claiming he failed to meet contractual deadlines of construction on the 4-acre 16,000. Resigned from office in March 2010, Wilson, now 78, was voted out of office in spring 2009. In May 2010, Wong accepted a plea agreement of no contest for 10 counts of bribery and perjury. Wong is serving a 16-month sentence at Chowchilla after pleading no contest to 10 felony counts of bribery, solicitation of bribery and perjury, and she is required to pay $16,700 in restitution to developer Randy Wong. She will have to pay about $16,300 in fines and fees. The judge denied a request from Wong's attorney seeking probation for the one-time politician. Kath Wilson is charged with 3 counts each of perjury and bribery. The perjury charges included 1 count of lying to the Los Angeles County Grand Jury in 2008 and 2 counts of submitting false material in Fair Political Practices reports. Although she maintains her innocence, she chose not to plea, and her case was continued on March 30, 2011. Kath Wilson pleaded innocent to all charges. "Oh, yes, I've got to prove my innocence," Wilson, 78, said at the Clara Shortridge Fultz Criminal Justice Center when asked if she was going forward with the trial. "I wouldn't put my life savings if I didn't believe in my innocence. It's all a crock." In May, 2011, she was convicted on 6 felony counts. She was sentenced on June 23, 2011 to 4 years in state prison and to pay more than $10,000 in restitution to the developer. Former candidate Scott Carwile, Wilson's protege, pleaded guilty to felony perjury and was granted probation in exchange for testifying against Wilson as of August 2014. All persons sentenced to imprisonment in the affair have been released. Demographics, historical population census, pop percent plus or minus 1960 31,838, 1970 31,034 minus 25%, 1980 28,972 minus 66%, 1990. 31,173%, 2000, 33,377, 73%, 2010, 35,558, 65%, S 2015, 36,365, 23%, U.S. Decennial Census 2010. The 2010 United States Census reported that Temple City had a population of 35,558. The population density was 8,772 people per square mile, 3,4275 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of Temple City was 11,941, 336% white, 228% non-Hispanic white, 283.08% African American, 150.04% Native American, 19,803, 557% Asian, 31.01% Pacific Islander, 2,316, 65% from other races, and 1,034 29% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 6,853 persons, 193%. The census reported that 35,136 people, 988% of the population, lived in households, 29.01% lived in non-institutionalized group quarters, and 393, 11% were institutionalized. There were 11,606 households, out of which 4,402, 379% had children under the age of 18 living in them, 6,605, 569% were opposite-sex married couples living together, 1,714 148% had a female householder with no husband present, 686 59% had a male householder with no wife present. There were 404 35% unmarried opposite-sex partnerships, and 6506% same-sex married couples or partnerships. 1,973 households, 170% were made up of individuals, and 844 73% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 303. There were 9,005 families, 776% of all households. The average family size was 339. The population was spread out with 7,549 people, 212% under the age of 18, 2,887 people, 81% aged 18 to 24, 8,983 people, 253% aged 25 to 44, 10,778 people, 303% aged 45 to 64, and 5,361 people, 151% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 420 years for every 100 females. There were 905 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 871 males. There were 12,117 housing units at an average density of 3.0251 per square mile, 1,680 per square kilometers, of which 7,453, 642% were owner-occupied, and 4,153, 358% were occupied by renters. The homeowner vacancy rate was 0.07%. The rental vacancy rate was 52%, 23,213 people, 653% of the population lived in owner-occupied housing units, and 11,923 people, 335% lived in rental housing units. According to the 2010 United States Census, Temple City had a median household income of $66,075, with 100% of the population living below the federal poverty line. Geography, according to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 40 square miles, 10. Mayor Tom Chavez, Mayor pro tempore Vincent Yu, and council members Cynthia Sternquist, Nanette Fish, and William Mann of Interest the proposed Temple City Piazza Mall project, at the corner of Las Tunas Drive and Rosemead Boulevard, would include 124,600 square feet 11,580. The California Kid Temple City Library. A new mural was mounted on the west exterior wall of the newly remodeled Temple City Library in the summer of 2011. The mural, which was painted by more than 20 Temple City students under the tutelage of West Los Angeles-based muralist Art Mortimer, is the first project of the city's public art advisory group formed in February. The creation of the 8-foot-high, 28-foot-wide mural was a partnership between the city, the advisory group, Los Angeles County, and the Temple City Unified School District, and designed by Temple City High School students. It shows famous authors, and is an interesting and unique way of showing what's inside the library, Mortimer said, further stating that the way they depict famous writers throughout history, the things they put in the background, such as books with wings, and their ways of showing the importance of the library in the community was very charming the way they did it. Notable people: Jeannie, a famous feral child, lived on Golden West Avenue in Temple City when she was discovered in 1970. Emergency services fire protection in Temple City is provided by the Los Angeles County Fire Department. The Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department LASD operates the Temple Station in Temple City. Events: Camellia Festival. History: In 1944, a contest held by the Woman's Club of Temple City brought forth a slogan, Temple City, Home of Camellias, from which stemmed the annual Camellia Festival. It was in recognition of the significance of family life that the Camellia Festival was founded. The festival, which has attracted national recognition in ensuing years, is sponsored by the City of Temple City. Its purpose is to encourage every youngster in the community to belong to one of recognized youth organizations and to participate in the affairs of their community. Only members of recognized organizations are eligible to enter the Camellia Festival Parade. The royalty coronation of two first graders is held the first Friday of February. The annual Temple City Camellia Festival takes place the last weekend in February. A parade begins the celebration on Saturday morning. The parade commences at the corner of Las Tunas Drive and Rosemead Boulevard. Commercial floats are not allowed in the parade. All work is done by the youth and carry the theme of the year. A carnival is part of the three-day festivity, where the public may enjoy the hometown atmosphere in Temple City Park, while they participate in games booths and food booths, manned by local service and youth organizations. Varied cultural entertainment events are open to the community and welcomed guests. What began in 1944 started by the Women's Club of Temple City as a small parade of youngsters who tossed camellia blossoms to parade watchers, has now become a signature event in Temple City, attracting an estimated 5,000 children and more than 20,000 visitors to Temple City each year. The Camellia Festival is held on the last weekend in February, which is only a part of the three-day festival. A carnival in Temple City Park, as well as an art show. Parish Fiesta. The annual St. Luke's Parish Fiesta takes place at the St. Luke the Evangelist Catholic Church in April, located at Broadway and Cloverly Avenue. For 3 days, game booths, rides, and food stalls are open to the community today. Approximately 900 volunteers, young and old, work in the food and game booths throughout the weekend. Many of the volunteers worked when the first bazaars began more than 50 years ago. Every year, approximately 10,000 people enjoy the good food, rides, and entertainment throughout the weekend. Farmers Market. The Temple City's Farmers Market is open every Sunday from 8:30. District consists of 7 schools, including La Rosa, Cloverly, Emperor, and Longdon Elementary Schools, Oak Avenue Intermediate School, Temple City High School, and the Doug Sears Learning Center. Clemenson Elementary School is physically located within the city limits of Temple City but is actually part of the El Monte City School District. Additionally, Emperor Elementary School, while part of the Temple City Unified School District, is physically located within an unincorporated region of Los Angeles County and carries a San Gabriel postal address. The Temple City Board of Education proclaims their district as a district of distinguished schools because every school in the Temple City District has been designated a distinguished school by the state of California. At some time, this honor indicates that Temple City schools are in a higher percentile in categories such as academics, deportment, and other scholastic activities. Temple City High School was ranked number 209 in the America's Best High Schools in Newsweek's rankings in 2011. St. Luke's Parish School, grades K 1888, is located on the grounds of St. Luke the Evangelist Church, at Broadway and Cloverly. Committed to providing a quality Catholic education, it was founded in 1947. Temporary structures, which were formerly army barracks donated from a parish in North Hollywood, housed the new school. A permanent school was opened in 1956, and by 1958 16 classrooms were completed. Sister Cities Temple City currently has sister city relations with the following places: City of Hawkesbury, Australia since 1984, Magdalena de Quino, Sonora, Mexico. See also Greater Los Angeles Portal References. Carat, California Cities by Incorporation Date. Word California Association of Local Agency Formation Commissions retrieved August 25, 2014. Historic Society of Temple City Village Profile.com retrieved 12 August 2010. The 12th of August 2010. Carat Census of Population and Housing CensusGov retrieved June 4, 2015. Tacos, fries, candy, fast food Junk Food News retrieved 12 August 2010. Carat St. Luke Catholic Church St. Luke Temple City Org retrieved 12 August 2010. Bell Gardens Bellflower Beverly Hills Bradbury Burbank Calabasas Carson Cerritos Claremont Commerce Compton Covina Cudahy Culver City Diamond Bar Downey Duarte El Monte El Segundo Gardena Glendale Glendora Hawaiian Gardens Hawthorne Hermosa Beach Hidden Hills Huntington Park Industry Inglewood Irwindale La Cañada Flintridge La Habra Heights La Mirada La Puente La Verne Lakewood Lancaster Lawndale Lomita Long Beach Los Angeles Linwood Malibu Manhattan Beach Maywood Monrovia Montebello Monterey Park Norwalk Palmdale Palos Verde Estates Paramount Pasadena Pico Rivera Pomona Rancho Palos Verde Redondo Beach Rolling Hills Estates Rosemead San Dimas San Fernando San Gabriel San Marino Santa Clarita Santa Fe Springs Santa Monica Sierra Madre Signal Hill South El Monte South Gate South, Pasadena Temple City Torrance Vernon Walnut West Covina West Hollywood Westlake Village Whittier CDPs Acton Agua Dulce Alondra Park Altadena Avocado Heights Castaic Charter Oak Citrus Del Air Desert View Highlands East Los Angeles East Pasadena East Rancho Dominguez East San Gabriel East Whittier Elizabeth Lake Florence Graham Green Valley Hacienda Heights Hasley Canyon La Crescenta Montrose Ladera Heights Lake Hughes Lake Los Angeles Lenox Leona Valley Little Rock Marina del Rey Mayflower Village North El Monte Quartz Hill Rose Hills Roland Heights San Pasqual South Monrovia Island South San Gabriel South San Jose Hills South Whittier Stevenson Ranch Sun Village Topanga Val Verde Valinda View Park Windsor Hills Vincent Walnut Park West Athens West Carson West Puente Valley West Rancho Dominguez West Whittier Los Nietos Westmont Willowbrook Unincorporated Communities Agora Ala Alpine Alsace Alta Cañada Andrade Corner Antelope Acres Antelope Center Athens Orant Bassett Big Pines Boiling Point Castaic Junction City Terrace Cornell Del Sur Del Valle Firestone Park Florence Gorman Hillgrove High Vista Indian Springs Juniper Hills Cagle Canyon Kinaloa Mesa Largo Vista Llano Malibu Vista Monte Nido Ninic 99 Oaks Pearblossom Rancho Dominguez Red Box Sand Canyon Sandberg Seminole Hot Springs 3 Points 2 Harbors Universal City Valiermo Ghost Towns Aqua Acuraña Ahapchingas Alpine Aliupkinya Awinya Azuxanya Bairdstown Bartolo Cahuenga Chandler Chokishna Chawinya Clayton Cow Springs Cucamonga Desert Relief Eldoradoville Evergreen Falling Springs Fort Tejon Gaspar Gerardo Hahamongna Harasna Holland Summit Hollands Holton Honmoyasha Houtna Hyperion Isinth Cogna Juyubit Kings Station Kawanga Las Tunas Lions Station Machado Malibu Mar Vista Mana Mentrival Motordrome Mud Spring Nakana Oberg Okauvinja Palisades Del Rey Pasinogna Petroliopolis Pimacogna Pubugna Quapa Savannah Sewe Yanga Sabanya Sisitkinogna Soledad Sulphur Springs Sanagna Swangna Tacuyumum Tovasianga Toibipet Tuyunga Virginis Wahoo Walton Place Widow Smith Station Wasona VE Greater Los Angeles Area Central City Los Angeles Counties Los Angeles Orange Riverside San Bernardino Ventura Satellite Cities Long Beach Riverside San Bernardino Cities Moreno Valley Oxnard Riverside San Bernardino Santa Ana Cities and Towns 100K-200K Burbank Corona Costa Mesa Downey East Los Angeles El Monte Fontana Fullerton Garden Grove Glendale Huntington Beach Inglewood, Lancaster, Murrieta, Norwalk, Ontario, Orange, Palmdale, Pasadena, Pomona, Rancho, Cucamonga, Rialto, Santa Clarita, Simi Valley, Temecula, Thousand Oaks, Torrance, Ventura, Victorville. West Covina Area Regions, Los Angeles Metropolitan Area, Antelope Valley, Central Los Angeles, Coachella Valley, Colorado Desert, Canijo Valley, Downtown Los Angeles, East Los Angeles, Gateway Cities, Greater Hollywood, Harbor Area, Inland Empire, Mojave Desert, Northwest Los Angeles, Palos Verde Peninsula, Pomona Valley.